One-timer there by Jones, and it's blocked. Gudas on for Holmberg. Cross the line, shot from the wing, turned aside, rebound, score! Lomberg able to take the rebound after the initial stop by Merzlikins. It's 4-2.
For his first goal of the season, and the first of his career, and what a goal, as it's a shot off of Merzlikins, and there he gets his hands together and puts the puck in the net out of the air. And how did he do it?